Ferrari Daytona is one of the most beautiful cars ever made. Paris is one of the most beautiful cities. When you combine the two and you film a Ferrari going flat out through the streets of Paris, you get classic footage. And that's exactly what we're about to see here. This film was made in 1969, and it's the story of a car and a man en route to visit his lover. Watch the film, you'll enjoy this one.
Yeah.